this video, we're going out to try to get the sunrises at Pensacola Beach, since we were in the area. It was somewhat cloudy and very cold for 3 days, so I got the final two sunsets of our trip. And I think we did pretty good. So are you ready, Mom?
Yep.
Let's go.
So this is the sunrise at Pensacola Beach. Thank you.
to the toll booth. So if we're ever going back to Florida, I still got money on my sun pass. If we go, well, we go to Florida all the time. But if we go back to Florida where we have to pay a toll, I still have money on my sun pass.
Yeah. I'm doing that.
So it's our final morning here, and this morning it's 41 degrees heading out to the beach, which is a whole lot better than that 25 yesterday morning. Pensacola, beautiful sunrise experience. It's totally amazing.
That was the two sunrises that we actually got to see. And the first sunrise, I'm not even gonna lie to you, I only got up maybe 15 minutes before the sunrise, and I looked out the window and I was like, oh my gosh, it's beautiful. So hopped in the shower real quick, didn't even bother to put on any makeup to go to the beach, and went on out there, looked at the sunrise, then went back to the hotel. And then the last sunrise I got, I actually did get up more than an hour in advance so I could get out there and get that sunrise. Plus, we had to pack up the car too so we could head on back home. But it was just beautiful, beautiful sunrise. And then whenever it was over, it was just over. So how'd you enjoy looking at them from the car home?
It was good. At least I was home.
Yes. Oh my gosh, that first sunrise, I about froze to death. Because whenever I got out the car, it said it was 25 degrees. By the time I got back to the car, it said it was 23 degrees. So the one for morning, which was the last sunrise that was on there, the temperature was 41 degrees, so that was like a heat wave compared to what it was. And I do not like cold weather. That is just not my thing. I know some people that do, but I'm more of a 70s and 80s, maybe even low 90s girl. I like it. I like it hot. You know, as long as I got air conditioning, I'm fine. But I don't like Mother Nature's air conditioning whenever it's that cold outside. Gonna do it for this one. Hope you enjoyed looking at the beautiful sunrises from the Gulf of Mexico and Pensacola Beach, Florida. We truly enjoyed visiting there. I will miss this area. I do have to say that. I will miss it because it is beautiful. The water is like nothing that we have on the Atlantic coast side. Not that I've seen anyway. But hope you enjoyed. We'll see you somewhere else.